One by one, we'll see these tag teams get picked apart in this elimination. AJ capitalizes on that misstep. And finds a counter. Oh, what impact.
The thing about six-man tag matches is they tend to get wild and crazy the longer they go on. But I have a feeling that whichever team can slow the pace and grind things to a halt might have the advantage here. Stay in control of the opposing team and style this match and reap the rewards of victory.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Teamwork. LA Knight kick to the gut. LA Knight with the BFT.
The lights are out for Sokoa. Knight caught by surprise. And he's able to reverse.
Bump handle.
That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Boom! Oh my goodness! Ah, what a smash!
That was just insulting.
It's always disorienting taking those hits above the shoulders. Knight thinking high risk. To the sky! Sokoa holding him at bay.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Sent crashing to the floor. Headed up, he's thinking big. Oh, look out.
He must have had that scouted.
Here. And he slides him back to the mat. One step ahead of Knight there.
Oh my gosh!
Does he get him here? He kicks out with force.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
He is mentally in. Physically exhausted now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
He had it scouted. Hold in for
belly to belly. Can end this now.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Oh my goodness.
This team working like a well-oiled machine.
Oh man, targeting the gut.
Knight in state of distress.
This can't be how Knight envisioned this fight going.
Knight denies the attack.
chance for Knight to get back into this match.
He gets tagged in.
Rock looking
far from great right now. Big opportunity to beat the great one. LA Knight with BFT. Knight about to end this fight.
Hoist it up.
Superstar in this match. Elimination matches are absolutely a cruel mistress, but they certainly found a way to overcome such a challenge.